Right. Feel me? Ain't nothing fake, you know what I'm saying? You got the Yeezy in the inside. I wanna get it right, y'all, that way.
Cap and a stem, catch a wave on us. Take a shot, make a friend, just enjoy the moment. Blue sky walking on these haters. Celebrate every day like a birthday.
Good things come to those that wait up.
Hey man, say man, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video. Not a reaction, not a prank, not a challenge, not none of that. Today, man, I told y'all I was gonna be dropping, man. I told y'all I was gonna drop it. Had to drop it, man. I'm gonna show y'all my sneaker collection today, man. I'm just gonna show y'all my sneaker collection, feel me? I'm not no sneakerhead, feel me? I don't really do all that, but I know my sneakers. I know my sneakers real, you know, we don't wear none of that fake, you feel me? None of that. I mean, a couple stuff, man. But listen, that ain't the point right now, man. The point is, man, we gonna do this video for y'all, man. I'm gonna do this video for y'all, you feel me, for the Capo family. You know what I'm saying? I looking kind of messed up, man. But if you wanna know what happened to my eye, if you're new to the channel, go look at the past video I did, man, the previous video I did, man. It'll be somewhere on the screen, it'll pop up somewhere on the screen, man. Make sure you go look at the video. Before this video starts, also be sure you leave a like, subscribe to the channel if you're new, hit that notification button, man, and share it, man. Share the video, man. Share it to everybody, feel me? Share it to your school, feel me? Put me on, feel me? But let's get straight into the video.
All right, man. So the first shoe we got, man. First shoes we got, Vans, man. You feel me? Number one skate world. Number one shoe for skateboarding in the world, bro. Number one. Man, they kind of beat up, man. But they ain't beat up, bro. You know what I'm saying? Just the outsole, you know what I'm saying? I forgot where I think I got these shoes in a game of 21, bro. We're playing a game of 21, and I had put up some 12s. Matter of fact, I had put up the 7s. Being the 7s, I ain't for sure, but the Martians, I had put them Jones up, and dude had put these up. You know, so I had one, so I got the Jordan, and I got the Van. So, I mean, yeah, these shoes kind of decent, though. I don't even wear them no more, so I should, though. I got a good bit of fits that'll go with these, though. So, yeah, we got them. Next shoes, man, we got the Yeezys, man. You feel me? We got the Yeezys, you know. I ain't really too much big of a Yeezy fan, man, because, like, I mean, they comfortable now. I mean, don't get me wrong, they comfortable, but the light really gleaming off of them. There we go, feel me? But yeah, we got the Yeezy, so you know what I'm saying? Shit's real, so get it right, feel me? Ain't nothing fake, you know what I'm saying? You got the Yeezy in the inside, wanna get it right, y'all, that way, you know what I'm saying? You wanna see the other shoe. You don't need to see all that. But my shoes ain't fake though, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? I caught a plug up on these shoes, you feel me? That way. Oh. So yeah, we had the 350 boost, man. We got the Vans out the way. Next shoe. My dude. Next shoe. Matter of fact, tell y'all where I got them from. I think a dude had let me borrow them one day. I had went to the state fair. Wearing them, man. I had put so many numbers with them shoes, bro. Like, it was crazy, bro. Like, I guess people ain't never seen, you feel me, that Yeezy's been worn before, man. I got so many people just to subscribe to the channel with these shoes, man. It's just been crazy, man. I went through a lot with these shoes, man. I think I fought with these shoes. Be honest with you, I mean, me shooting a game of 21 in these shoes, bro. Like, I'd probably drop Barbie, like, to average, man. I probably drop like 10 in these shoes. And these shoes, I'd probably drop like 10. The Vans, man, I'd probably drop about 5 points, man, average, man. So, yeah, man, I got them shoes from, I think a dude, man. Some dude. But they real, man. Next shoe, man.
You know I gotta go with the Air Jordan, man. You know I gotta bring our pair of Jordans for y'all, bro. I really don't wear Jordan shoes like that, though, bro. It's just... Jordan, they overrated, man. They be like, Jordans, man, this and that, man. I don't really care about Jordan. I wear any other shoe, though. But Jordans, I mean, it is what it is. But we got the Air Jordan Big Ones, man. The Sequoias, man. That's what everybody calls them, the Sequoias, man. Feel me? Yeah. You know, a lot of the fake ones have, like, the, they have the same color as the shoe, bro, as the logo. Nah, bro. Feel me? I keep them in good condition. You know what I'm saying? The bar, I mean, I might care about the bar. You know what I'm saying? I keep real good. I mean, like I say, I don't really wear shoes like that much a lot, man. I just weigh, you know, whatever, man. Just, I don't wear shoes a lot, man. Just wear, like, slides or whatever. But, yeah, man. These mine. Air Jordan. Big. Ones, man, Sequoias, man, you feel me? They in good condition, too, real good condition. I might get these away, though. Never know, man, I might get them away. Next shoe, man, we got the classics, man, 1987, throwbacks, man. The Feelers, man, F13, man, good conditions, dude, man. They started to crease up a little bit, though, man. That's what I hate about that, man. They started to crease up a little bit. Got a little bit of dust on it. Like I say, man, I have my shoes, bro, hanging up, man. And it's just, I just don't wear them, bro. Feel me? I just don't wear them, man. I bought these shoes from Journeys, man. I think it was around $200, man. I bought these shoes around $200. The 175. It was one of them two. It was around the 175 to $200, man. I'm trying to get the black ones or the white ones, man. I'm trying to get with the peanut butter bottoms. Bummer, man. Yeah, man. These and the Air Jordans. I'm one of my favorite shoes, bro. Like, all the time. Like, you could never go wrong with Feelers, bro. Like, you could just never go wrong, man. Then you got the throwback 80s. It's just the 87s, I feel like, are the best shoes, bro. Like, classic, man. Classic. Yeah, man. Next shoe we got the Jet Setters, man. 574, man. You feel me? They're a little dirty, though, bro. You feel me? Let me get the dime on that a little bit. They're a little dirty, you feel me? But, I mean, these shoes, man, I pretty much did everything. I've been branding these shoes, bro. Like I said, I fought in these shoes, bro. I played basketball in these shoes a lot, bro. Like, a lot, in the rain and all, bro. But they in good condition. They just need to be clean, bro. Like I said, I don't really do none of that. You know what I'm saying? Mess your shoes up or none of that. Like I said, I always keep my shoes in good wearing condition. They just dirty, bro. Like, it's just dirty, bro. Yeah, man. Got the Jet Setters, man. New Balance, man. 574s, man. I'm trying to get the burgundy ones, man. I don't know what the name of them, man. I'm trying to get the burgundy ones, the all blue ones, the peanut butter bottom. I'm trying to get the cocaine white with the peanut butter bottom. I'm trying to get them real, real soon. And I'm trying to get, I think they're yellow and blue. I'm trying to get those too. And they also 574, so I'm trying to get them too. It's another pair like these, though. It's another pair like these, except for the end on the blue. And then they got, like, I think they all orange and the end of the blue. Feel me? So I fuck with these shoes, though, a lot. But I think these shoes are probably around, how much shoes were? I think these shoes are probably right around about $100. Probably $100, $60. From Journeys, bro. Like I say, I keep the shoe in good condition. It's just, I just gotta be clean, man. So, I got them. We got another pair of New Balances, man. Another pair of New Balances, man. Like I say, they gotta be clean, man. Like I said, these shoes, I'm running these shoes a lot, bro. Like, I think I used to keep these shoes clean for a while. Reason why these shoes look like this, bro, because I was running through mud, man. I was running in the rain, man. I ain't never get a chance to clean them, man. But like I said, then I keep my shoes in good condition, bro. Just they gotta be clean, bro. These the 597s though, man. These the classics, man. These are classics. Are they classic? Yeah, these the classics. 597s, man. Suede, man. It's just these shoes, man. I love these shoes so much, bro. It's just I just messed them up one time, man. I just cleaned them up real quick. I'll be straight, bro. All my shoes real though, bro. You feel me? But this is what we rocking with, man. You feel me? You could pretty much wear this. You feel me? Let's say you slip this on. Probably some jogging pants. You know what I'm saying? The cut, the boot cut little jogging pants. You feel me? Regular t-shirt, red, white, blue, black. Hey, man, no matter what color you wear with them, man, you always can go good with some, always can go good with some New Balance, man. New Balance, man, real talk. Hey, man, I mess with them, man. I want the black ones, all black ones, the white ones. They got some dark orange ones. I need them Jones real quick. Real quick. I'm trying to get... Damn, I'm trying to figure out what color it is. I know it's like a baby blue color of the 597. Listen, the 597s are rare, my dude. Like, you can't really find a lot of 597s. Like the good ones. I ain't talking about there's no regular running shoes, bro. Like, people think, like, these regular, bro, these shoes are... I fuck with New Balance hard, bro. Like, real talk. Fuck New Balance real hard, bro. Like, but yeah, man. That's that right there, man. If you... And that pretty much it, man. You feel me? Pretty much it for this new shoe collection, man. Like I say, I don't really keep a lot of shoes, man. I got plenty more other shoes, bro. But they not really shoes. I don't really wear them no more, man. I don't even know if I can fit the shoes anymore. But... That's gonna do it for this video, man. Just comment down below what shoes you like the best, man. What shoes you want to see? I don't know. Me do something with them, bro. Clean them up or something, man. A restoration. I know how to do a lot of restoration on shoes, man. And just hit me up, man. What y'all want to see me do with that, man? Be sure you leave a like, man. Subscribe, man. Hit that bell if you haven't hit that bell already. That's like the first thing you should have did before the video even started, bro. Hit that share button, man. Comment down below what you think about, you know. Make sure you follow all three of my social media accounts. That's Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat. Gonna be down below in the description, man. Make sure, man, go get you some ice while you're watching this video, man. You feel me? Make sure you always iced up. Feel me? Weighed up. You know what I'm saying? They ain't in right now, but they coming. Man, I want to thank y'all for staying so long with this video, man. If you want to see any challenges, pranks, reactions, the vlog's gonna come regardless, man. I got a vlog coming up. Very special for y'all, and I do have a special guest for y'all very, very soon, man. Yeah, man, that's gonna do it for this video. I catch y'all on the next time. I'm out.